Oh, I was reading about that DJ Clue. You just came out with DJ Clue? West Coast Beats?
Oh, nah, that's DJ Big Mike, West Coast Mixtape.
Anything? Take away the fire riders.
West Coast Beats like that.
This is West Coast Mixtape, you know what I'm saying? Dedicated to the West Coast, all the beats out there. Showing love to niggas and shit, you know what I mean? Showing love to the fallen soldier, Tupac, rhyme over some ass shit, you know what I'm saying?
How long you been in the game?
It's like 12, son, so that's like longer than a lot of you niggas been around, son. Like 16, 15 years, you know what I'm saying? I've been doing this thing.
Now, a lot of people can't really stand the game like you can. How you been? How you been at it for all these years? Like,
just real about it, you know what I mean? Like, that's all I got. That's it. So this is what I do. It's embedded in my head and my heart. You know what I'm saying?
You got a message to anybody out there you think might not be repping hip hop the way you feel it should be?
Stop acting like this!
All y'all niggas, man, that's not repping hip hop, man. Rap music. All y'all niggas that's doing this shit, man. It's corny, man.
Come on, they got
me! Come on, Marv D, man. Come on, Marv D, man. Check out what we're talking about.